would you like to go, dude?
So these are the remnants of Blood Parch.
Even though it's what Sir Void Dark ordered, fighting all these pieces of crap is dulling my skills.
Then, can I take you guys on?
Looks like there are still some who seek to oppose Demon Emperor Void Dark's elite forces.
I'll give you a choice. Obey us or die.
I refuse to do both.
What?
You're mistaken if you thought all demons would grovel at your feet, lost cretin. As a matter of fact, you are the ones who will be groveling. All men are destined to serve the Overlord of Gorgeous, Seraphina. My servant.
Thank you.
You okay?
Impossible! We, the Lost, were defeated? Who are you?
Could you be Red Magnus? The Overlord who has a bounty on his head? Quick! We have to call for reinforcements immediately!
Red Magnus? He mistook me for someone else.
Red Magnus?
Do you know him or something?
Yes, I do. Just thinking about him is giving me a headache. Red Magnus is the Overlord of Scorching Flame, known and feared for being violence incarnate. He is boorish, has absolutely zero tact, and has less intelligence than an orc. In fact, he's got the brain of a monkey.
You must really hate that guy.
I do. The netherworlds of Scorching Flame and Gorges have been at each other's throats since my 7 times great-grandfather's time. Never had a pleasant experience whenever Red Magnus has gotten involved. I don't want to ever see that man again. But I have a bad feeling.
Let's fix you up.
As I thought. It's my turn.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Let's go!
Thank you.
happened to me. I dream a lot.
Okay.
Let's fix you up.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Don't even think that you can oppose the Lost without suffering the consequences. Either you obey the Lost or you die. Are you prepared?
Don't make me laugh! Red Magnus challenges you Lost jabronis to a fight! Just bring it!
That guy.
My, so my bad feelings proved to be true. Yes, Sir Killia, that monkey is indeed Red Magnus. As always, he is nothing but a musclehead. I bet his brain is made of stone golems.
I'll give you one last chance. Obey or die.
Shut your mouth! If you're not gonna come to Red Magnus, then Red Magnus will super go to you! You jabronis are pathetic! Your lost superiors would be shocked if they found out! You couldn't possibly be Red Magnus's real opponent! Now hurry up and fetch your bastard of a boss, Void Dark!
He's like a vicious dog.
This guy's full of fighting spirit! You must be Void Dark. Or not? Which means the Demon General of the Lost is finally making his entrance.
This monkey! Does he truly not recognize me?
The Overlord of Scorching Flame, Red Magnus, looks pretty tough.
Eating again?
It's endangered pork ramen, made with megaton pork and a broth made of chimera beef and Great King Whalebone.
Supreme One! If you're hungry, then the Overlord of Scorching Flame, Red Magnus, will super feed you the highest quality fire! Such fighting spirit! The Lost Demon General? Have you come to take the head of the Supreme One?
No. My business is with Void Dark.
Did you pick a fight with that piece of monkey crap or something? Is that so? Red Magnus never imagined someone else besides the Supreme One would ever do that! That makes us allies! Is what I'd like to say. But when men face each other on the battlefield, they can't stop the fight!
No, I don't mind stopping.
Whoa, are you serious? Red Magnus would be super happy to fight with a strong guy like you!
I see. You've got good taste.
So you agree? Red Magnus is super excited! So?
What the?
This is my overload skill, Super Olympia! It's a super ability that doubles my size and power and overwhelms all my enemies! Just so you know, when the time limit runs out, Red Magnus will return to normal size and will be a little sore.
Let's end this quick!
All men are my servants!
Just as Red Magnus expected. but don't think you've tasted Red Magnus's full power! The real fun super starts now!
Stop right there! No matter how hard a muscle-brained monkey tries, they would never be able to defeat my Sir Killia.
What did you say you've been? Wait, you're...
Did you just notice? Yes, I am the Rafflesia that blooms on the battlefield, the Overlord of Gorges, Sarah!
Yeah! You're the shrew Princess of Gorges!
I am certainly not a shrew princess. I am now the Overlord of Gorges. Address me as Madam Overlord Seraphina.
Yeah, that's right. Sarah something. I just super remembered right now. So, what are you doing here?
That is my question for you. What is the Overlord of Scorching Flame doing here? And why are you fighting alone?
Well, you know, the Supreme One just needed to release some stress, so he was having some fun with the Lost. What's with that look? Got something you want to say?
Your fighting style. It looks like you're exerting your inner rage.
Inner rage? Stop talking super nonsense!
Fine. I guess I was mistaken. Sorry about that.
What in the red hell? You're a demon, but you're apologizing? Weird. Well, as long as you understand, it's fine. So, that's the gist of it. Let's get going!
Huh? What do you mean, let's?
Aren't you guys picking a fight with Void Dark too? Red Magnus certainly is! So, let's go together and have super fun!
I welcome any man who will be an asset in battle, but I refuse tactless monkeys. Now, go back to your mountain. Shoo! Shoo!
What? Who cares? It's not like it's gonna cost you anything. Red Magnus says let's go together.
Do whatever you please.
Wait! Sir Killia, I just said that I'm opposed to that idea.
All right, then it's settled. Now, let's turn it up! You're in the presence of Red Magnus! Soon, I'll beat down Void Dark and become the strongest Overlord! Nice to super meet ya!
Those two have some nerve ignoring my opinion. Well, it's fine. It's only until Void Dark is murdered, so I suppose I'll forgive them. Those two will simply end up working for me!
That Killia person. What is with his ridiculous magic potential? He could be very dangerous, which could make him very useful.
According to historians, Void Dark had taken over or destroyed over 30% of the entire Netherworlds. If Furious God, Anguish Illusion, Miserable Corpse, or any of the other Netherworlds that were hanging on by a thread had fallen, over half of the entire Netherworlds would have been under his control. On the other hand, Roaring Rampant, Brutal Beast, Dragonfang, and the other giant Netherworlds hadn't yet fallen. Those who were expecting the giant Netherworlds to offer resistance against the Demon Emperor finally saw a ray of hope.
Universe belong to me. Now, kneel before me.
Ah, my lovely Seraphina. I will not allow anyone else to have you. Please marry me.
Who's that?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold on for 1 minute. Seraph is mine. Red Magnus won't let anyone else super have her. Who's that?
Next time on Seraphina Story, Episode 2, Because of Love. Tonight, you will be fallen in love.
Do you need your heads examined?
Beep.